Hi all, good morning to all of you. This is Manish Sharma. Today I will talk about my current open trade on Nifty. So I had recommended to buy 11,000 put for July expiry. We'll talk about this trade status in this video, but before that I would like you to subscribe to my YouTube channel Make My Stock. And if you have liked my previous recommendations and videos, then click on the like button. If you didn't like it, you can click on the dislike button. Okay. So, the trade which I had recommended was Nifty 11,000 put option for July expiry. I had mentioned to buy in two installment, so one was at half quantity, so 50% quantity I had asked to buy at 144, and remaining 50% I had asked to buy at 99. But today since market opened gap up, the premium was available at 88 rupees at the opening, so I had asked immediately to add that at this level itself. So we got a total 100% at the average price of 116 rupees premium. So the trade and the view was not correct, which I agree. My entry was maybe slightly early, or maybe I didn't expect such a huge move coming in Nifty. What I was expecting that Nifty will go upside, but 10,888 level is what I was expecting, is where I had booked my long position. And what I was thinking that the next resistance level, which was the previous top, that 10,894 was one level, and another level was 10,929. These two level I was thinking Nifty should take resistance at, and also because that time 11,000 put writing 11,000 call writing was high. Was higher, and still overall open interest at 11,000 call option is still higher side. But what I have seen today, there is a drastic change. But now there has been a huge put writing at 11,000 level. So huge 11,000 PE writing has happened today. That's open interest had increased by around 15 lakhs increase in open interest. That was something surprising to me. I was not expecting such a huge up move without respecting the resistance level of previous top. So that was something went wrong in my view. And now we have only one option, is the previous top 11,171 level, where now Nifty is heading for the double top formation. So now this is a scenario of double top formation. Maybe tomorrow or by Monday it can easily reach to this level. So now scenario is whether it crosses above this level, or after forming a double top it starts to correct to downward direction. That is something we need to see. So I was looking at some of the data, RSI data, which was at the higher side. Open interest was still suggesting a huge put writing, and still suggesting upper levels. to come in Nifty. So it is difficult to judge based on these data at this level. Why? Because this is not a normal move. This is some external manipulation has happened to Nifty, which has surprisingly moved it to the unexpected top level. And so what we have to do, that is the important thing that we need to discuss. So we are holding 11,000 put, which is currently trading at July expiry. Currently it is trading at 88. Our buy price is 116. So we are not in a good situation. I was expecting that we 99 level premium might come, and that's why I had asked to add at this level only. In between, I never asked to average the position. But the way it has closed today, I am slightly concerned. But what we will do, we will see tomorrow move, and based on which we will decide what we need to do with this trade. So obviously we are not going to book a loss at this point of time. We will hold the position for tomorrow. So anyway, I had mentioned that my expected date was my target date was 18th of July, which I had clearly mentioned that I need to hold till this date. But before that, has been a massive move, and due to short covering, the premium has come down drastically in a single day. So that was the major concern. We'll see how it moves tomorrow. I will have a close watch at the premium movement, and I'm still expecting to hold till 18th of July. But if still there is anything that we need to do before that, I will update either through video or through the comment section on this video if we need to change our position. But what I am expecting to do is, if by 18th of July we don't get any profit, then we will not be booking loss. But my view is to move the position. So move the position to 10,800 put August expiry. So if you see 11,000 put and July expiry, and 10,000 put August expiry is almost same premium level, maybe 10% higher. So currently 11,000 put is 88, 10,800 August put is around 95. So almost same amount of capital you need to, you need not add any extra capital. Whatever you exit from 11,000 put, same capital you will use to buy 10,800 put August expiry. So that is my plan. So this is only a tentative plan, not now. So contingency plan, you can say. Contingency plan in order to avoid our capital to become zero. So that's how I trade. I know I have given a view which has not worked, but there is still a time which is pending, which is 18th of July, till the date I had asked to hold this position. So let us continue holding till 18th of July. Do not overtrade. I had always asked to buy 50%, that is 300 quantity, and another 50%. So total 600 quantity is what I had asked to buy in every trade. So how much capital we have invested in it? So almost 70,000 capital we have added in this trade. So as of now, the plan is to hold till 18th of July. If we have to move it early, I will let you know. And our contingency plan will be to move to 10,800 put option August expiry, and that we will do on 18th of July at the end of the day, at the end of the trading day. So that is what I am planning. So let us see. So all my previous trades had been profitable except one trade which we exited at almost near cost. But this is the trade where we have got stuck. But I'm still hoping. Let us see the next move till 18th of July, and then we will decide. So I have been going through some of the videos in YouTube which some of the analysts keep on posting. So I have started seeing the Nifty target to 11,600 level. When Nifty was trading at 10,700 or below levels, I was the one to give a long view that Nifty will not fall to lower levels unless 10,888 level is achieved. And that time I was not able to find any 11,000 plus levels in the YouTube videos or anywhere on the channel. But now everywhere I am able to see at least 11,600 to 12,000 range of targets. Everyone is started to share now. So let us see. I am still sticking to my view that till 18th of July we should get chance to book out. Or else we will move as per our contingency plan. So that is all from my side. Wish you all happy trading. Thank you to all of you. Bye.